I never played Halo 2 when multiplayer was up. Which means that any organism with
sufficient mass and probability. No, skip.
Basically, I played offline.
You played offline?
Yeah. And Halo 3 was the first one I played online, but I still didn't play it until it was mostly, like, until most people stopped playing it.
Yeah.
So.
And then Halo Reach came out and they jumped aboard that.
Halo 1 by far is my favorite, just because if you play local play against people, it's pretty fun. But not only that, you also have the campaign, and I just like the gameplay better. Campaign wise,
and also the functions there. Also the Magnum, right?
Yeah, the broken Magnum.
The broken Magnum. You know, you complain about a lot of games saying, this is OP, this is stupid, it should be patched. But Halo 1, you're like, nope, it's not broken, don't talk about it.
But my issue with most games is that they are too easy because of it. Halo 1 Magnum is beastly and all, but it still isn't that beastly.
It one-shots brutes.
Hunters, crazy.
Hunters. Hunters. I get everything mixed up in this game.
I think you can one-shot them with sniper rifles.
Well, that makes sense. It's a sniper rifle, and it's quite difficult to do.
Oh, okay, first off, hunters are like a collection of worms. Nothing you should be able to one-shot them. There are thousands of worms.
Fire. Just fire.
You shoot straight enough line through them, they could just recombine around that line that's now missing out of them.
Like in, what was the, Halo series that came out? Nightfall, what's it called?
Which one are you referring to? Nightfall or?
The one with Locke, Spartan Locke. And it was like Origin. Yeah, that was Nightfall. Well, the worms. That wasn't that bad. But I like the first one better, Before Dawn.
I don't like Nightfall just because the worms got ridiculous. Them turning into giant waves of worms flying through the air.
Yeah, it imitates people. Also.
Yeah. I wasn't too happy with that. Was like,
it's like, oh, the guy's alive over there. Let's go save him.
We need to go right now. Last time you
asked me if it were my choice, would I do it? Oh no. My answer is not true. Oh no. There is no choice. We must activate
the ring. Get us. So we can't switch weapons. So I think I actually am gonna use my plasma pistol here.
Yeah, I'm thinking the same. Also, you could also you could die and just respawn and have your plasma pistol back if you wanted.
That is a good point, but then you're stuck with an assault rifle.
Oh yeah, true. Oh god. I lost health. Alright, Java. Remember, no kill grunt? No kill grunt. Alright. Alright, let's let them. Yeah. If we can't do it, then we'll just do it on our own later. It's already difficult enough. I need to kill them all. Yeah. Are still relatively intact.
We can use them to destroy Halo. Luck. We have it.
We have the luck?
Yeah.
Do you want to heal them?
Do I want to what?
Do you want to take care of them? That's no.
That was an accident. That was a very big accident.
Oh crap, I might die.
I might die too.
Oh.
Charge him.
What is with me in achievements, Java? Okay, I'm not winning at this.
Chaka's got some range to it, holy crap.
No grunts. I believe there's like two elites to the right here as you go out. If I remember correctly.
I think when we open this door, it's going to be a whole bunch of guys. Yeah.
I think I would agree with that assumption.
I'm just going to run to... Actually, I'm going to run to the right.
That's where two elites are, Java.
You are very right.
Don't worry, this will get edited out. Maybe. You know, it's really difficult to find when we all die in the videos. So I can't get them all out.
What? I killed the grunt.
Alright, then screw it. Just kill things. I killed myself. Just kill things.
Last one threw an elite and killed the grunt with it.
We'll do it later if you want. I at least want to get the weapon one.
Aww. Hurry up, spawn. Get a shotgun.
Oh yeah, you can't grab your shotgun. Oh my lord.
Interesting. Yeah, I'm not doing this shotgun. Have it located fast. We need to buy some time.
Place the monitor or his sentinels find a way. Old time graphics. It's very dark in old time graphics. Ain't there like a hidden music cue around here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Was that another level? Another one?
It should be this level. We need a Banshee first.
That one's dead.
Alive. Forgot which one's punch and which one is trying to reload in front of him.
When we need ammo, we should just kill each other.
Crazy, that's cheating.
That's cheating, I know, but still.
There should be more ammo down here anyways.
I'm out of ammo.
Crazy, run. I was throwing a grenade and
yeah,
went off right where I was at.
I realized that.
I died before I did it. What the f-
That wasn't me. Don't the flood show up?
I think we can do these.
You know, we could do this with the bandana skull. The bandana skull? That gives us infinite ammo. It won't void the achievements.
Yeah, but that breaks the playlist.
Sure, we'll have to go in separately on our own time if we wanted to get it. Pulse generator in time. Probably took all the ammo too.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Nah, there was no ammo.
Are they alive?
gonna have a difficulty game down there.
I have an idea.
Banshees are here, what we need for both the music queue and objective. Back here should be nothing, there's nothing down here.
Okay. Back here there should be nothing, exactly what I thought. Oh, there's...
Be very, very, very careful.
That's a wraith, Java.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
Still a little close. Okay, maybe not. But there's two, it's just the one's in the way of the other.
Okay.
Okay, wraith down.
Oh god, I forgot how to fly this damn thing. And where the hell this Q is? The nav point marks
our target. Should be.
Is it like way up here?
Orange juice? Probably not.
Oh god. How do you fire the big blast?
Left trigger.
Oh my lord. It's a saw in the control room, okay.
Yeah.
I need to remember that.
This level.
I'll probably speedrun a bunch of maps later.
You absolutely have to steal the Banshee. That's the pulse generator. You won't be able to do it without stealing the game.
Which door do they come in?
The pulse generator has overloaded. This one. Generator
central core is offline. Well done. Yeah. I'll come with you.
Yeah, why not? Breaking stuff to look tough. The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. We've got flying jet vehicles. How come we can't just fly out of this canyon? We've got fuel rods.
Yeah, I see that. Can we pick up fuel rods in this one?
Nope. They explode on, and drop.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon. There we go. Oh god.
I feel like smacking someone with a needler should be incredibly dangerous. There you go, crazy, distract them and I'll walk by.
Why do they make this game so difficult?
This is easy peasy. Easy peasy.
Ow. That's a grenade.
I did.
Yes, you did.
Don't worry, I needled the crap out of him.
Oh god, that was a bit too. I kind of drained your shields.
Well, as long as no one hits me during this time, won't matter.
One, the guns are freaking out again.
And you did again.
Actually, I didn't do it again. What are you talking about?
You didn't?
No.
Convinced of you.
What gun is that? There we go.
And this guy's.
Oh crap. I kinda can't wait until the flood come now.
Karma would get me any easier when they come.
Yeah, because of the damn plasma pistol.
Got me. So apparently I hit him from the back.
Okay.
This actually should be flood, I think.
Did flood show up in Halo 2? I forgot.
Yeah.
They're like in every Halo.
No, that's not true, actually.
Halo 4, yeah.
The ESC, they didn't show up in Reach.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the ESC, I forgot about that one. They'll show up in Halo 5, don't you worry.
Honestly, I know that they... I feel like they're not going to. But I honestly think they should.
Oh. I don't have any grenades.
Shotgun. Okay. Shotgun is actually ridiculous. First of all, 12 shots in it. Way more than you get in any other game.
Oh crap.
Ever since, I think Halo 2... Halo 2 might be 12. I think it's 6. And I'm pretty sure... The shotgun in Halo 3 is 6, Halo Reach is 6, and the damage, identical.
Leap down.
I don't have nades.
Yeah, I kind of took them when you're off your dead body. Flood.
Oh, flood. Came from behind me.
Whew. You guys still alive?
Yep.
Oh, God. That almost was bad. Almost. I got 2 bars of health.
Got five. Let's easy cheese this.
You're saying jump across the bridge?
Jump over. Yeah.
I'll try and do it. Here we go. I'm on the other side.
Have to go through. This door is locked.
How the door down here?
We need to go
through. Oh, we need I don't agree. That's a waste of time then, going on this side. Unless there's secret loot. Is there secret loot? Not door locked.
Well, we kind of can bypass them, I guess.
Yeah. Guess that one.
Fell the bridge.
Yeah, I fell off the bridge. It's not my fault.
Pretty sure we ambushed the moment we tried running out. No? Okay.
Maybe they glitched.
Or right here, maybe?
They glitched. I think they glitched. I'm happy. Don't judge it. Just let it happen. Shh. Let it happen. Health! My friend.
I was hoping for ammo.
Yeah, I didn't even glitch it. Fuck. Shit. Probably gonna have to trigger something. Sorry, I think I shot you. Golden Elite dead. Yeah, the plasma pistols don't overcharge, right? In this one?
Not overcharge.
Like if you hold down the charge for too long, it burns up in your hands.
It doesn't burn up in this one. I don't think it does in Halo 2. I think 3 is when it started doing that. But they also don't paralyze vehicles in this one.
There's an enemy way over there. Yep.
The jump across.
Yeah, I think we triggered something. I want to say we triggered something. More enemies. Alright, don't try and cheat the system. Understood. Lesson learned.
Just cheated it bad.
Yeah, we cheated it and blew up in our face. Our need to complete levels super quickly. Is there any plasma pistols around here? Yep, nice.
See, I wish the plasma rifle actually stayed like this one.
Like this one?
Like this. It feels more rifle-ish, like more automatic rifle. Not like the plasma rifle. The other one ends up being more like an SMG.
Ow.
There's a lot.
They have shotguns, watch out.
And they've got shotguns, yeah. I'm about to die, crazy. Crazy, go the other way. Don't come this way.
So that's how you deal with them.
That was ridiculous.
Just go in the long corridor and fire.
Shotguns.
Plasma works very well against these guys.
Shotguns, dual shotguns.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm dead.
Room has shotguns.
Ah. Oh no! I'm dead.
It is amazing that you haven't been shotgunned yet.
God damn it! I can't move.
I checked out my grenades.
New graphics. This is where. Grenade.
Shotgun.
I mean, not grenade. Shotgun.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I'm gonna pick up one of these shotguns.
I need a plasma weapon. So many shotgunners, unbelievable.
Oh my god. I shotgun the guy that shotgun me.
Oh, the elites. Elites over there. No. Fight each other, not us. Oh, that was a rocket.
Oh, God. A rocket launcher?
Not really, no.
Why wouldn't you want a rocket launcher?
Too dangerous, especially with lag. Lag ain't that bad, by the way. I'm not saying it's bad, it's just... I don't want to pick it up and then it becomes bad that when I fire, I hit my feet for some reason. Oh god. Hey. So do you remember that's where that skull was? Sit at the end ish area?
I'm pretty sure I know where it is.
Flood? Stop it. Oh god, so many. So many pus things. Hive. What are they actually called, these flood hive things?
No clue. People have given them all sorts of names.
That's Banshee right there to the right of us and this guy. So watch out. Oh, there's two Banshees. That's not good.
Watch out, because I think the canned Banshee bombed you.
Whew! See that? Shot three rockets at that damn thing. How many rocket damn things are there? We should probably try and kill these guys. Really? You're just running past them all?
Don't get my commander.
Oh no! Oh. Alright.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot rockets at these guys.
Oh! How did I miss that? I'm almost heading, by the way. I'm dead. God. I hate these flood hive things.
Damn, I'm back. Shoot. Okay, I have no more rocket ammo.
I also have no more rocket ammo. I did not know you were firing at that guy.